Children, today we start a new lesson in social studies, our mineral resources. Look at these things. All these things are used by us in our daily life. Tools, machines, cooking utensils, vehicles, all these are hard materials. They are called metals. Iron, copper, aluminium, silver, gold, all are metals. Rocks contain minerals. Metals are taken from minerals. A rock containing large amounts of mineral is called the ore of that mineral. Most mineral ores are found below the surface of the earth. Some are found on the surface and some at the bottom of the sea. Digging out mineral ores from the earth is called mining. Deep holes are dug into the earth to take out mineral ores. Such holes are called mines. Minerals are broadly divided into two groups, metallic and non-metallic minerals. We can study about metallic minerals. Metals like iron, copper, gold, and silver are called metallic minerals. Non-metallic minerals are salt, coal, petroleum, limestone, precious stones. All these are examples of non-metallic minerals. Coal and petroleum are used as fuel. They are also called mineral fuels. Metallic minerals. Iron is used to make tools, utensils, machines, bridges, coaches, and railway engines. India has a large reserve of good quality of iron ore, and India has many iron and steel producing factories in Jamshedpur, Bhilai, etc. Aluminium is extracted from bauxite. It is used to make aeroplane, utensils and other household items. Metals like copper, silver, gold, iron and a few other metals are found in India. Children, this much for today's portion. Read the chapter and study well.